Hello guys, welcome to the number one channel that gives you the best in entertainment news, Kekeleton 7. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you click that subscribe button, turn on the notification bell so that you get notified first whenever there's a new video uploaded. So Fela McCaffrey and Emilia Brobe are trending on Twitter. Now this trend was started because of a song that Fela McCaffrey released yesterday, and many people are comparing her singing style to that of Emilia Brobe. And some fans have even gone to the extent of apologizing to Emilia and are saying she's way ahead of Fela McCaffrey. But within 24 hours, Fela McCaffrey has released two songs, and her new song, which is titled No Size, has had a lot of reactions from both fans and other celebrities. So these are some of the reactions and comments on Fela McCaffrey's new song, which is titled No Size. So Kwame Asarebafo on Twitter replied to Fela McCaffrey, dope track. Yeah, Kwame is saying the track is a dope one. And King AJ, that is at Chan Ewuku, also said No Size and Pa. Now Mommy's Boy on Twitter also said dope tune, this one dear, medical in handwriting, no. And Pikachu also says, I see medical all over the track. So some of the fans are also saying medical has credit in the songwriting, and maybe it was fully written by him. Some celebrities have also reacted to the track. Gloria Safo says, oh, nice, with some fire emojis. Enam Tugefia also says, Wone size and pa. Now Kelvin Boy has also reacted with some fire emojis, and when the share official, Allah, no size. So that's the reaction that Fela McCaffrey's new song No Size is getting, and it's a very nice song. I think you should check it out. Go to all these music platforms, it's available. You can check out gh360songs.com. You can download a track over there, and make sure you subscribe to the channel for more news updates. Thank you for watching.